96 Bravo Hotel, take one.
Sounds big.
A.
D Mark.
No.
6-6. D Mark.
Because our marketing schemes were different, you know. I mean, because our whole thing was to bring tension to the league, you know. So we used to have different halftime shows, you know. We would have people getting married at halftime.
Pancake night, clown makeup night. Get a live camel in here and just see what happens.
Here comes.
That went on to greatness in the NBA started out there, and you know that it was a lot of the smaller cities, and they had these crazy gimmicks, and you know that it was like a fly by the seat of its pants kind of league.
It was different, but we did what we had to do to survive, and obviously we did a good job because we merged in 76 and became part of the NBA. So
be merging with the NBA at the end of this season.
Yes! Oh, I'm so happy I can't even feel my arms!
Four teams will be absorbed into the NBA next year.
Woo!
Hey, Jackie, the tropics won't be going.
Wait, what did you say?
No!
All right, you're being well. Jackie, don't bite yourself.
For me, thank God that there was an ABA, because I got a chance to play with a lot of great guys, and when we merged into the NBA, I think we kind of dominated. So, you know, we had some good ball players in ABA. You know, working with Will Ferrell and Andre.
Corn dog.
What?
See, if we score 125 points, that means we got to give everybody in here a free corn dog, right?
Yeah, sorry, Monix, we don't even got corn dogs.
I don't care. We're taking it to them, all right?
Hey, we're up by 7, okay? Can't we just take it easy? Run the clock out? We're talking a lot of corn dogs.
They could do whatever they wanted to do. You know, this was the league that made up, you know, three-point shots, you know, and they, like, really slam dunk. You know, when you watch old tapes, even if you're under the basket and you have a wide-open shot, like wide-open layup, sometimes you'll go back out just to shoot the three, which is unheard of now, you know. But, you know, they were wild. You know, it was kind of like a free spirit ball, you know. It was a total different basketball, red, white, and blue.
I mean, and talking about the ABA,
yeah.
I mean, it was special.
Yeah.
He's the greatest, George Gervin.
Absolutely.
Why came here?
Absolutely.
Came in, I drafted myself because the Dreisman man was here.
But it's good to be loved. No, the movie was nice. You know, I think the theatrical movie that's coming out, we might not be in that one. We'll be in the DVD.
Okay.
But matter of fact, I talked to Kent, and they wanted to introduce Andre another way.
Gotcha.
So we probably won't be in the theatrical one, but we will be in the DVD one.
Okay.
So, I can go with that.
That's neat.
Yeah, I mean, because, you know, DVD come out right after the movie.
Sure.
So it should be nice.
You know, it was fantastic to go to be on the scene, to have a trailer. I never experienced nothing like that. And to be on the sets where you go, you might be there for 10 hours. And the people that you meet, you're there so long that you know everybody's strips. You know, you actually your list be moving because you know what's going coming next. But it was a good experience. The guy that actually produced it was one of the little kids used to be in the stand when we played. And when we looked at the uniforms, there was actually ABA uniforms and teams we once played against. So it was beautiful, you know, for this guy to be producer of the movie, was so into everything, knew everything. We met his family. It was just, beautiful, man. Words can't explain it.
One of the things that became an incessant mantra to me that probably became boring to other people was my obsession about trying to infuse the movie with a sense of authenticity. And that really came into play in different ways. So it was both the production design, and it was the costume design, it was the cinematography, and most importantly, it was the basketball action itself. I really wanted it to feel like the ABA, and because this is such a love letter to the ABA. And so And also, I didn't want it to feel like just a goofy sports comedy that didn't, that the, I wanted the playing to feel real, not just about the ABA, but to feel real.
Now, was it an accurate depiction of ABA life?
Yeah, it was. It was. But when you got Will, you know, he's such a funny guy. They basically had some of the ABA teams that you will recognize. Then they had maybe one or two that they just made up.
Keep it alive, right here. Throw it in the blender.
Okay,
never mind. Right back, though.
Okay.
Right back to you.
Okay.
Give it back again.
You got it?
No, right back.
No, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Sure?
Yeah. Right back.
Come on now.
No.
Do it.
Right back.
Do it, Jack.
Throw it to pop.
Go.
No. Right back out. Right. Right back. Right back.
Here you go, Jack.
Back to you.
You ready? Okay.
Right back, though.
Shoot.
Woo.
All right, right on.
Clear. Yeah.
You ready?
No, right back.
No?
Yeah. Okay, clear.
All right, I'm going.
My turn.
Jackie Moon finally making a move, and it is worth the wait.
All day long.
It was the thing that you had to do in the ABA in some cities to get the fans to come. That's when the bear came in. That's when the bear came in.
Now, Jackie, amazingly, you're two wins away from getting your team to the NBA. How do you intend to match up to the Squires' strong inside game?
It's a great question. Tomorrow, after the game, I, Jackie Moon, will wrestle a bear.
Oh, well, that's something. But defensively, as a team.
That's tomorrow night, one night only. Watch Dewey the wrestling bear attack me, and he's killed people in public before.
Well, okay, that is some entertainment, and you are known for your creative promotions, Jackie.
You're not going to want to miss this, folks. And if you're a small child, you creep into your mama's bedroom at night, and you lift about $40 out of your mom's purse.
No.
And you walk down to Flint Fairgrounds Coliseum, 8 o'clock.
There you have it. Jackie Moon, thanks so much for joining us.
Dewey's insane. He can rip my head off.
Got to get these people a show, man.
Yeah, you're right.
Test them out. I'm just gonna be right over here.
Come on, Dewey. You're just nothing but a dumb bear. Smack, smack. Yep. Woo. Crazy fist. I'll come in with crazy fist. Huh? This is fine. He's not doing anything. Flint, can you dig it? Jackie Moon!
I'm coming, Jackie. But overall, it is the pity of that ABA trying to survive, and fantastic. Wouldn't take nothing for it. I mean, stayed in touch with Ken. We might do something else with him. I don't know, but it was fun for me, man. I loved it. Okay, we goes into the makeup trailer. You know, I still could, with the sideburns and the fro. Artist had the fro. The artist looked exactly like he did back at the time with the dashiki on. And all of a sudden, here Iceman come with a fro. Ice never had a fro. So they make Ice this little mini, mini fro all over his head. So it was fun how they do things and how things was done. So it was a great experience, and I love to experience it again. It was just funny, man. It was a great time.
So pretty accurate, just Ice without a fro.
Ice with a fro. Ice with a mini fro. He had a mini fro. Ice and I had the big fro.
It's great to be able to get to obviously play basketball and film and do the whole. The training camp was a blast, and to get to meet these guys who, all that stuff.